This first one, x is less than 4, and these last two, x is equal to 9 and x is greater than 9, all satisfy our rational inequality.